bent knee inverted row. You're going to have your knees bent at the bottom position, and then you're going to pull your chest toward the barbell. The greater the elevation of the barbell, the easier the movement.